this from about 10 feet behind the NBA three-point line. And check out this three. Yeah, and if you think he's